Steve has 3 times as much money as Rick. Together they have $72. How much does each have? I don't know. Let's say X is the money Steve has. And we'll say Y is the money Rick has. If I have 2 variables, I need 2 equations. So I'm just going to read. Steve has 3 times as much money as Rick. That's an equation right there. Go ahead, Liliana. I'm going to disagree with you on that.
Good morning. Please pardon the interruption. Just a reminder, we'll be doing hands-only CPR throughout the building today, where we will be certifying our
Can I pause this, you think?
With regard to hands-only CPR. It's a great community.
I'm just making